There's been some huge milestones for Roger in season 5. Actually, his journey since season 4 has been very affecting. It's really, really changed him as a man, I suppose. Since he was hung, he does say it, I think it's in episode 8, that he's not the man that he used to be, that he's a changed man, that he's been affected by this time, he's been affected by the experiences, he's been affected by the violence and the trauma and the PTSD, what's happened to him, what's happened to Brianna, what's happened to his family. These things have all made him slightly harder, maybe colder in some respects.
Even although I was saved, part of me died that day.
So I think without all of that preceding episode 12, I don't think what he does in episode 12 would ever have happened.
There's been an attack on the ridge. They've taken your mother.
There are times for men of peace, and a time for men of blood. I will stand by you.
He finds out that, you know, Claire's been taken, and he takes a life. He kills a man. When Roger says that he'll do anything for his family, he proves that. So when he takes a life in episode 12, I think it hits him very hard and he has a lot to process, but it's another huge step on a journey which is just the evolution of this character, which I think has been a lot of fun to watch this character change through this time.